I love new drag queens because they are very humble, very respectful of other queens, and very green and wanting to know how to begin. That's what I was 8 fucking years ago. And then you meet bad drag queens and you want to talk shit. And so thank God that I've been able to make my own name for my own self along with my drag mother.
We love you,
so
Claudia.
you are on your way to be so fabulous. I love you. And this is, she just won last Friday night, Queen of Plasma. So give it up for my friend Victoria Knight. Sitting right here. Okay, now you're holding a bucket. You're dancing to me like I have 500 things to announce. So we have a bucket going around.
Age walk.
Buddy, wait. Buddy, how is Western States? Who gives a fuck?
It's still going on.
How is Western States? It's still going on. So we have a bucket right here, and it is from AIDS Walk 2009. And I will say the baddest thing is, the Barbra Seville had this idea for Barbra's wonderful 100. And so when she told me that, Barbra is my neighbor, my friend, my family. So when she said that, I said, I'm gonna start my own team. Bullshit. Barbra Seville is the most amazing drag queen in Phoenix. And I don't care if you will talk shit about her, I will stand up for her because she is truly an amazing giver to this community and has been for year after year after year. And so when she came up, I said, well, I'll be a part of your team, mother. Mother, let's make this fabulous. And we are doing very, very well. We are very well. And until yesterday, we were in the top 3 of the top team for AIDS Walk Arizona.
What happened yesterday?
Well, yesterday, someone wrote a personal check for $600. So, we are raising money, and every dollar that you get is going to Barbra Seville's wonderful 100, which all goes to AIDS Walk, and we're not competing, but you know what? Barbra should be on the top. So, if you want to donate, every tip I'm making, and she didn't know that because she said it's my decision, every set that I do all night long is going to go right into the... Hello? And the only reason I can say that is because I'm Native American and I get a check every month. I have another song for you and it sounds like news. Let's go, Paul.